They say he is the son of a carpenter living on the streets of Galilee. I've seen him play with the other children, and he doesn't look so different to me. Mother said she saw him in the market, and something in his eyes relieved her fears. Daddy said he heard him at the temple and said that he was wise beyond his years. Just the other day, down at the stable, I was talking with this friend of mine. He said that he saw Jesus at a wedding and saw him turn the water into wine. All around the people had gathered, listening to all he had to say. I tell you that I saw him touch a lame man. He got up and he walked away. I never hung around religious people. They never seemed to care too much for me. But I believe this Jesus might be different. Yes, I believe he's more than what he seems. They say he doesn't stay inside the temple. He's talking to the people on the streets. I guess I'll never know. Why would he talk to someone who's a beggar and a thief? A lady that I know says she met him while she was drawing water from a well. Said that he knew everything about her, even things she was too ashamed to tell. Told her all about some living water. If you drink, you'll never thirst again. She said she had to leave, that things were different. She said she found forgiveness for her sin. Sitting all alone, I was thinking, they tell me that a friend of his has died, and I'm sure that I could find him at his funeral, and maybe I could talk to him a while. But all around the tomb, the people gathered, and I couldn't see a thing above the crowd. I thought I heard him say the stone was rolled back. I thought I heard him say the man came out. Seems like every time I turn around, I mess up. I guess my reputation found me out. Suddenly I found myself in shackles. I don't want to know what they'll do now. Then over in the other cell, they laid him through the blood I hardly recognize. This man who was the son of a carpenter, I'm not even sure he's still alive. It's getting hard to breathe, my arms are weary. He's hanging on the cross right next to me. I'm sure I heard him say, please forgive them. They've driven nails in his hands and his feet. I told him I was sorry, I deserve this. He said, you'll be with me in paradise. Then he bowed his head and said, it is finished. Everything was still in Jesus' night. He said, somewhere up above, his Father's working, building mansions for the redeemed. They say he is the son of a carpenter, and I believe, yes, I